Hey everybody, it's been a little while. Hope you've all been well, since I haven't spoken to any of you since the last stream, so I have no idea how you're all doing. Anyway, we're back for a week. Next week, I know I won't be on because I'll be out of town, so at least we have this week. And then hopefully things should settle down again. Anyway, we're playing Mordhau. Yes, I award you all of your refund. Okay, so this is basically just a big melee combat game. It's kind of crazy, kind of silly, kind of fun. You can get into, it's fairly deep with some of the, like, the sword fighting. Like, you can, like, block attacks and you can feint. Like, act like you're going to attack to trip someone out and then attack somewhere else. And you can parry and dodge and all that kind of good stuff. I am terrible at it, so expect many deaths. There are a couple different modes. I don't really have a preference yet, so I'm going to just leave all of them in the queue. Yeah, there's lots of different kinds of weapons, too. Like, pretty much any kind of melee weapon you've seen in anything vaguely medieval, you can pretty much find and use. Yeah, I don't think I want to play against AI. Let's do frontline. I know I said I didn't care, but now I do. Maybe. I don't know. I know you can catch an arrow with your shield. Or you can catch it with your face, I guess. I played this for I'd say about an hour last night, so maybe not even that much. I was a little distracted. I was watching the debate, and I just kind of put it on just to kind of familiarize myself with the basics. And then before starting the stream tonight, I did the tutorial. So you can start off with a. They have a bunch of pre-made classes, but you can also customize it. I don't really have a good enough grip on how everything works to. Maybe I'll try customizing later. Right, first I'll start by just kind of going through. Let's start with the brigand. The shouts are funny. I'm gonna insult. So I'm in the blue team. I want to kill red guys. Ouch. A good way to start off. That way, it set the expectations appropriately.
You're pretty decked out, mate. Compensating for something, are we?
There it is. I had to find my shout button. I needed it. Yeah, got him. I'm gonna go help this guy. Ouch! His friend had got me. A lot of like crazy fights like that, where you're like fighting somebody and somebody's fighting you, whilst another person sneaks up behind, and or you sneak up behind another fight. It's a melee. I don't know if it's even worth it doing death counter on this one. There's gonna be so many. Ooh. There is team damage on this as well, so I'm trying not to hit any of my fellow blue guys. Oh, so like I accidentally did it there. We're holding the bridge. We're holding the bridge. Ouch. Yeah. As I said, you may want not want to bother on this particular game. Hey, that hurt. Wow, did you see that? Oh, the shouting is hilarious. That guy's kind of funny. Nope, that was a team. Ouch. I don't know how to sing. I need to learn how to sing. I can insult. Press 4.
I don't know what's going through your head, pal, but you can forget it.
Intimidate.
Come on, you chicken-hearted gassers.
It's pretty good.
Make your move, sweet cheeks. It'll be your last.
We'll try changing it up a little bit. Right, be a raider. Oh no! What kind of a shot was that? No, I was trying to be... It was weird. There's a player named O on Ja, and it said he left the server, and it confused me for a second. Yeah, I hit him. That's all I wanted to do, is I wanted to hit somebody with the dang throwing axe. Yeah! Sometimes it's a little hard to tell who's a friendly and who's a foe because everybody gets covered in blood and looks like a red team person. Yeah! Oh, that's the guy who killed me like 3 times, so I'm happy about that. Alright, now I got a spear. How is my volume and lag and everything seem good? Are you guys buffering? What do you think? Defeat! I got 3 kills. Awesome. Kiara says it's just fine. It's not good. Yeah, I have an idea how I want to hang up the green screen, but I haven't done it yet because I also need to, before I hang it up, I'll have to figure out something with the lighting because, you know, it's kind of dark in here now. I bumped up the exposure so I'm not, like, completely in shadows, but if I'm blocking the lights that I do have with the green screen, it's going to get a lot darker, so I need to figure out how I'm going to solve that. So in the meantime, you can look at my couch and my kitchen. Is it soft compared to the game sounds? Because I guess that's the kind of the important thing. Alright, I'm on the red team this time, so I get to kill blue guys. Nice, that was some teamwork there. He's running away from me. I think I took a lot of damage from the fire there. Oh, look at these guys. They're really, like, blocking and doing good stuff that I can't do. Ouch. I'll be a bow and arrow man. Hey, Satno. Man, it's really hard to hit just the people you want to hit. Everyone's moving around. Whenever I do hit somebody, it seems to be a teammate. Oh! I think I've done more team damage than friendly or enemy damage. There, got somebody. Now I'm out of arrows. Oh, I got a cleaver. You want that pan-seared? It'll be a heavy night. That was some blocking. Ouch. Too many of them. Man, Kitten Landmine always has my number. I killed him that one time, though. And I will remember it till the end of my days.
You embarrass yourself.
Oh, man. Any game with a dedicated shout button already has a leg up in my book. That hurt. Be a scoundrel. I got a rapier. Let me see if I can't do something about these horses. What I'm gonna do is put down a bear trap. How do you not get by the bear trap? Maybe he did. Oh, yeah, he did. He did. How can I reopen my bear trap? Oh, it disappeared. Firebomb. This sounds like a thing that I want. I got caught into the console mode or something. Yeah, I played a little bit of For Honor. That was a good. That was after I got caught in the console. I was like mashing buttons, and one of them happened to be the screenshot button. Ow. Here you go, Sentinel. We're going engineer. Beautiful loot music for Sentinel. Hey.
Fucking savage. Love it. Jesus Christ, you fucking shot him.
Can build. All right, I built the wall, guys. I'm helping. I wonder if my wall stays. See, have I played everything at least once? I haven't played the veteran yet. And it looks like my wall went away. Jeez. Yeah, I noticed that too. Let's all fight in this tiny little house. I was killed by a goat anime dating sim. Oh, the humility.
Impossible.
Man. Gotcha. That deserved a shout. Ooh, can I ride the horsey? Rawr. No. My short time as a horseback rider guy has come to an end.
Attack! Join me!
Ouch, my ping is high, 276. Probably doesn't help at all. Everyone else has much nicer pings. Let me try their weapon. It didn't work out for them, but maybe it'll work out for me. Man. Let's look and see what we got. So you earn money as you play and win games, so you can unlock new things. Like you can unlock all these wearable things, and you can unlock different kinds of weapon and gear type stuff. And it looks like you can pick some certain perks to cater to like specific kinds of gameplay. A lot of different stuff. Yeah, fighting three guys, generally not so great. Unless you have four guys. Gotcha! Three guys.
I'm getting beat to a pulp.
Where? Defeat. Night, Sentinel. So, yeah, my ping in the game is terrible, but you guys are, it's all fine on your end? Is that, you guys aren't getting any kind of buffering or anything? My numbers look fine. I wonder if I should try disconnecting and reconnecting to a new server. Because my ping was like much, much higher than everybody else's. Yeah, see that? 280. The next highest person is 108. Oh, wait. I don't want to do worldwide. I want to do U.S. Central. Let's be specific about that, because that could make a big difference. See how it looks now. What do I look like now? That's 68. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Well, good. Yeah, I'm more in line with everybody else now. Probably won't. I'll probably still be terrible, but at least I won't be at such a disadvantage while being a terrible. Ah! Capturing.
You sure like your armor? What are you hiding?
I got some blocks off. That's better than I was doing before, so. What's this guy doing? I'm gonna insult him.
You're all hat and no cattle.
Oh, his is longer. My friend's gonna go in there and get him there. You're a funny guy. Oh, you see that? He didn't have stamina, and he tried to block a hit, so it made his weapon fly off. Now he needs to come back and get it. Ooh, that catapult. Ow. Wait, there's a person in the server named Carl Pilkington. I thought that was the enemy horseman. Oh. Gotcha. Yeah, that was great. I did a one-on-one-ish duel and managed to beat the guy. I'm gonna call that a victory. I was killed by Jaime Lannister. Dang Kingslayer. Ow! Oh, nice! I don't really have a good distinct sense of like which things happen in which books because I kind of read them back to back, so it just kind of ends up, it's kind of like one big blur of a story to me. But they were great though. Ooh, I managed to thread that needle and only hit the bad guy that time. Three guys. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, that was great. That was less great. So there's a lot of things I'm not doing in this game that you can do to make things better. Like, you can switch, like if you're fighting an armored guy, you can flip your sword upside down, and this is like a, supposed to be better against armor. You can kick. You can like start an attack and then fake it out. Like I'm gonna start a, like a swing, and then I'm gonna turn it into a stab. Wait. Supposedly you could do that. There we go. I started a stab and turned into a swing. Ow. You can also like parry and riposte and all that kind of stuff, of course. And then you can also like do feints, like pretend you're gonna attack and then not. So like if I, there's actually a button for it. For me, it's A, but I like do this to wait like that. And then to try to trigger them to make an, make a move that then you can quick take advantage of the vulnerability. And importantly, you can shout at them. Victory! There's also like kind of a rock, paper, scissors on some of the ways that you can counter. Like there's morphing, which I think is like whenever you switch from one to the other. There's clashing whenever you like swing into their swing and your weapons like hit each other. And there's, you know, scenarios where it's best to do one versus another. It's a lot of stuff that I don't really know yet. Thank you. It's Carl Pilkington. Sorry, Carl. Alright, so I'm on the blue team this time, so I need to kill red guys. Man, I kind of got sequestered off alone there, and that didn't work out so well. Oh man, this game cracks me up sometimes. Man, I couldn't hit anything. Ooh, horsey. I'm gonna get a lance first. Yeah. How can I heal up? I guess I can't. I have no idea, dude. I don't know what the specs are for that laptop. It doesn't seem like too strenuous of a game, so possibly. I'm in a tight spot. I gotta get better at timing when to put down the lance, because I keep doing it too early or too late. Yeah, got him. Ouch. And then I got. Oh, he ran out of breath, poor guy. I think, I don't know what hit me there, but it was kind of. I'm gonna try this guy again since everyone's kind of bunched up on that point. See if I have any luck. Yeah, I killed someone. I should try to use a catapult. Yep. Maybe I'll see if I can find one in this game. Oh, here's a ballista. I know there are catapults, but I'm not seeing. Oh, somebody found him. Holy crap. Maybe we're because we're the attackers, we don't have them. Looks like this server's gotten kind of empty. I may have to, of course, quit out here. In fact, let's do that. It's more fun when there's a tons of people and it's all a big crazy mess that nobody can really understand. That's what I'm talking about. Don't shoot arrows at the horse. Don't what? You are a terrible person. I'm gonna go kill them.
Point it this way, you idiot. Are you just pretending to be a soldier?
I'm gonna set a bear trap right up here. Oh, right in the fire. That'd be good. He threw a rock at me. He ran over the bear trap, but he's still moving. I guess it didn't stop him. Come on over the bear trap, guy. Come over the bear trap. Yeah. Ow. Man, that was good. Oh man. Ow. His name was I Becometh So Numb. It's a pretty good name. No splat. Forget you could change to third person too. I don't know if that's better. Probably not. Well, you can kind of see the people come up on your sides, I guess, a little easier. It's a little harder to gauge distances, though, I think, maybe. Yeah, I saw that. I guess he still jumped through the flames and they caught his clues. That's the story I'm gonna try it myself. Oh, too slow. See, fire avoids me. Yeah, I have a hard time timing when I'm in third person. I mean, I'm not good at it anyway, but that makes it even harder. Okay then. Oh, turn around and got javelin right to the face. Maybe I can be sneaky. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Yeah! Sneakiness pays off. Two in a row. I don't get a hat trick, though. Charge! Ow.
This way to death and glory. Beat that.
I've had rougher times in a brothel.
Wow, what was that? Ah. No, no. Wow, that was really good. Whatever he did, he was very effective. Ha ha. Dope. I'm gonna build a wall and prevent these horses from... running back and forth. See how they like that. Oh, I like my hat. It's very floppy. Yeah, see, the wall worked. The wall worked. The horse got caught in it, and our team was able to beat him down. Oh, now he's got the idea too. He's like, oh, that Jahandar guy, he's got a good idea. Okay, I need to reload supplies. I don't know where, I think there's a... When in doubt, play your lute. Ow. He got caught on the wall, though. The walls are pretty effective. Womp womp. That was fun though. I didn't do too bad either. I was in the top half of my team. I'll take it. What to play, what to play, what to play. I'll do a protector.
Oh,
Yeah! Take that, Sir Banana Hammock. Ah, his friend up came up behind me. No, my friend. Nice job, Mr. Dr. Knockers.
There will be no mercy.
Okay. They wanted that point really bad. Yeah. Oh, I seem to have some things sticking out of me. Oh, wow. I took it. I did. So Heg is right. You can catch it. I pulled it out of my body and now I'm going to throw it at a dude. Yeah, take that, dude. Oh, where'd you come from? I don't think I would have noticed that if I hadn't been in third person, because I saw it glowing, and that's how I realized it was interactive, or interactable. Yeah. That guy has got a nice feather in his hat. Oh, that was a bad thing that I did. Ow. He had a hammer. I want to try a hammer. Ooh, you can do a buckler shield too. There we go, Maul. Buy that. Rude head. Oh wow. Oh, you can customize how the weapon appears. So it starts off with a rude head, and you can go to a supreme head or a bone crusher head. I wonder if it changes any of the stats. I'm guessing not. I'm guessing this just is constant for all of them, but that's cool. Change the handle too. Wow. This is a lot of customizations for your hammer. I want my hammer to have a pink wrapping around the handle. And I want the wood to be slightly orange. And a nice shade for the metal. Holy crap. This is a lot of... Tertiary weapon will be... Firebomb. Or that's secondary. Now I'm doing tertiary. I'm not going to do a tertiary. What kind of armor can I do? I can do some leather armor. Increase fist damage. Flesh wound. All right, let's try him out. I know how to use a hammer, buddy. I'll insult you back. Ow! I'm busy getting my head cut off. Never mind. Oh, I can throw my hammer too. Hello! Man! Gotcha. Oh, I killed two people. Whoops. One of them was my teammate. Oh. Oh, this guy's got a Gatling gun. Did I say Gatling gun? I mean catapult. Man, how'd I miss him?
Yeah.
Hey! Yay! Got my hat trick finally. Oh, and then I die right away. That guy had a lot of people on him. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, I stepped on a trap, I think. Or something, I don't know what it was. It just says R.I.P. Jahandar in the corner. Ow. That's what I fell on. Let me try and smash it. Yay. He's got a frying pan. Poor guy, he didn't get to use his frying pan. What are you doing? Weird. Was that like an NPC? I think it may have been. I'm doing that thing like where like the weapons have so much like swing to them that I'm like bodily swinging with it, like as if that helps. Oops, sorry guy. Victory! I get level 4? I do. I don't know what that means, but there I am. I'm gonna try try that horde mode, see if it's any fun. I put Battle Royale on. Just anything other than the one we tried, just to see something different. A lot of different kind of neck coverings. Shoes, pointy leather shoes. We'll get some of that groinage covering for so we can cover that weak spot. I guess those are just cosmetic, and these are light. None of the waist stuff, yeah, it's all cosmetic. Arms, any of that, that's all cosmetic. So I think it's just the torso, yep, torso can be armor, and the legs can be armor. Yeah, torso, legs, and head, okay. How do you supposed to see through that? I guess it's got those little slits in it. Okay. Man, did anyone actually wear this thing? I'm gonna wear this thing. They'll never see me coming. Of course, I won't see them coming either, but that just makes us even. We have a separate slider for fat versus skinny. How does that even... I'm going to be all the way fat and all the way skinny. Or... What?
You
help! It is
someone.
Look at these men.
Noble blood runs.
My fault. Little help here.
I guess it's not going to find anything. I guess everyone seems to like the front line. I guess I could change it to worldwide. Yeah, I found a match right away when I switched back to frontline. I guess people have their favorite mode. All right, that's the helmet I just got. Oh, I should try a halberd at some point. I wonder if it's just like the spear or if, I'm guessing it's just like the spear, but. Still. No, I'm red. He looks blue. Yeah! Ow. I'm doing all right with the hammer, though, I think. They had a vote kick for somebody, but I don't know why they wanted to do it, so I didn't vote. Ow, he got me. Got me good. Man. Definitely seems like a game that if you practice enough and get good at it, you can really, it could be really rewarding, because a lot of the sword play and the weapon handling and all that has a lot of depth to it. I don't know how much of that comes across on stream. It may just look like you just like swing, but. Ooh. I got revenge too. That was the guy that just killed me. Yeah, I bet a lot of these people have been playing since the game came out too, so they got a little on me as far as time served. Yeah, but I can still do that. Oh, another one. I may not be able to do all the fancy blocking moves very well yet, but if I get contact with your head and my hammer, you're going to go down. I don't know if you guys can see the little, on my crosshair in the middle of the screen, there's that little indicator that points a direction. That's how you can kind of determine which direction you're going to swing. So if you want to do an overhead swing or a swing from the left or swing from the right, you use that little indicator to make sure you're pointing in the right direction. So far, like I can do an underhand swing like this, or I can swing left, I can swing right. But for the hammer, what I find is the best thing to do is to do an overhead swing, just right down on their heads. But that's not always the thing to do, because what you can do is also, like, if you want to control your timing, like, because some of these really got good guys, they know how long it's going to take you to swing. So you can, like, swing into it to go a little faster. Can't talk and defend myself, or you can swing away from it to kind of slow yourself down. And then you can, like, follow things up too, like to do, like, your combos. Like, so if I start, like, I could start with an overhead swing, and then right. Oh, maybe I can't do it with the hammer. I don't know. You can like chain a few things to get some different angles too. See if I can't sneak up behind some dudes. Oops. I thought he was an enemy. Yeah, I got him. Oh, man. I seem to be really good if I can do, like, a support thing. Like, I can't take on very people, but if I can get, like, behind someone while they're fighting someone else on my team and just come down with the hammer, it's going to hurt them. It's very satisfying. Hey, I'm trying to heal, buddy.
This way to death and glory.
Well, the shouts just get me. I killed Pooh Bear. Oh, nice. This guy's kind of a chunker. Oh, that's a teammate. Sorry, teammate. No. Ow. Of course, then when an actual enemy comes, I die, like, right away. I've killed that every man a king guy like 3 times. Caught these stables though. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I'm on fire. And I took almost all my health. I'm not sure how those little health bags end up all around the place, but I need one. Wooden mallet. Here's a supply bin. Will a supply bin heal me? Ooh. I got a flaming torch. What can I do with it? And throw it. Oh. Hmm. Oh no, I didn't get out in time. Well, all right, that was Mordhau. So it's pretty fun. It's kind of silly, and there's a lot of depth to it that I don't have any kind of grasp on at this time, but it's pretty fun. I'm glad I picked it up. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone, and I will see you the week after next. That's the plan. Anyway, good night.